Hey, what is up, Nation? In this session, I'm going to teach you how to delete the Sketchup watermark that comes with any models you've opened on the Sketchup app. Okay, so you may have a window over here. If not, like I don't, you go to Window, Default Tray, go to Show Tray. And you just want to come down here to where it says Styles and just open that. And then this style that's already selected will be showing it. So you can either change your style, but if you just want to delete it from this view, you just go to Edit. And then if you come over here to this fourth one, it says Watermark Settings. You just click that. And you can see it says Thumb. You can just hit this minus to delete the watermark. And it says it'll be permanently deleted. Say yes. And the watermark is gone. Hopefully this helped. If you like this video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. And as always, happy hacking.
All right, designers. Just because this episode of Designer Hacks is over doesn't mean we're leaving you out in the cold. Tony's got tons of great content available at designerhacks.com. So join Design Nation right now, and we'll see you on the next episode of Designer Hacks.